Hey everybody, I'm Alabama Boss, and I'm gonna show you how to make a fishing rod holder for your SUV out of a couple of bungee cords and some hardware that won't cost you over $5. Now, if you're anything like me, putting fishing rods in any vehicle, unless it's a pickup truck, can be a bitch. If you're gonna stick them in the back of the SUV, they're gonna be hitting you in the back of the head when you're going down the road, or they're bent over the seats. They're hanging up on stuff. And I know there's a lot of nice fishing rod holders out there that you can buy that you mount at the top of the vehicle, but they cost a lot of money. If you don't want to spend money and do it the easy way, the redneck way, this is how you do it. All right, what we got here is a 4-foot bungee and a couple of 3-foot bungee cords. We're gonna use the 4-footer in the front, and the reason we got it with these two big hooks on the end is because they're going over the old handles. These will not fit over the old handles. You can use a 3-foot on the front, but if you go with a 4-footer, you can double it up, bring it back, a little more braceage in the front. The reason we're gonna use two of these 3-footers in the back is because later we're gonna twist them together. That way you have an individual slot for every one of your rods. Now on this particular vehicle, we've got those little things in the back that they call clothes hangers, which nobody uses those damn things. I don't use them. They're basically useless until now. We've got this hardware. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna fix these to the little clothes hangers. That way we can use our rear bungee cords that's gonna hold the end of the rods in a lot easier. All vehicles are gonna be a little bit different. Hey, if you're lucky and have some old shit handles in the back, use those. But if you're like me and you've got some clothes hangers that are useless, put them to use. Look, I know a lot of y'all probably don't wanna screw something into your vehicle, but the odds are, if you haul fishing rods in your vehicle, you're the type of person that would screw something into your car. And I'm not talking about your old lady. All right, to get started, we're gonna mark off these little clothes hangers, drill some pilot holes, that way we can put them in. All right, now that we got our holes drilled, we'll go ahead and screw these on and get ready to twist our bungees. Now that we got them installed, let's get our back bungees twisted up and hung on here and see how they look. All right, so what we're gonna do now is take our 3-foot bungees, we'll hook them back here and start twisting them across where we hook it to the other side. And right here in between our twist, that's where the butt of the rod will go. All right, last thing left to do is hang our front strap. We'll be done. What we're gonna do here is run this through one side and bring both hooks back to the opposite. What that's gonna do is give us a nice spot to put our rod tips through. All right, we got our hardware in, got our bungees hung. It was a real simple job and less than $5. One thing left to do, put our rods in. Well, there you have it. For about $5 worth of hardware and 10 minutes worth of work, that's a damn good fishing rod holder. Let us know in the comments if you've got any fishing hacks or redneck hacks. We'll take anything. I'm Alabama Boss, Ready to Red. Y'all have a good one.